Yam, Fumiya, welcome to the program. And thank you. Thank you for being here. Maraming salamat. Fumiya Sangkay. And then Pinoy Big Brother, Yam Yam Team Abroad Official. Team Fumiyam. Fumiyam. That's cute, huh?
Yeah.
Are you comfortable being a love team?
No, love team. It's love team.
It's love team. Laugh team.
Yes.
Akala ko bro team.
Oh, my diba? Gosh.
It's a laugh team. Yeah. No, kanina tinatanong mo, if I've been to Japan, yes.
Yeah.
Mga ilang beses na rin nakapunta. If you were to bring me to Japan right now,
yes.
Kung dadalhin mo ako sa Japan, saan mo ako dadalhin, Fumiya?
Which port?
Yes.
I think you've been Tokyo. Pero
Tokyo.
I want to Tokyo with you. Yeah, I like Shibuya.
Shibuya, but very expensive.
Very expensive.
But you have a lot of money now.
Warang pera talaga. maybe you have a lot of money, diba?
Ang cute ni Fumiya. Ang cute. Is there a special someone now in the Philippines? Special girl for no.
Wala.
Wala pa.
Yeah.
Wala pa. Wala pa.
Wala pa.
Okay. Pag-usapan natin yung inyong friendship. Okay? Gaano kayo ka close? Yam.
Sa pagkakaalam ko is tinatrato ko po siyang isang pinakamalapit na tao at pinaka yung kumbaga kapatid na yung touring ko sa kanya.
Anong tawagan niyo sa isa't isa? Totoo nga, may mga kilala ko mag-best friends ang tawagan babe, ha?
Wow.
Do you call each other babe? Why don't you call each other babe? I mean, there's nothing wrong about being
taraga.
Called babe. Yeah, talaga. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Naiilang ka?
Nabuo kasi yung babe namin nung kinikilig kaming
so,
dalawa.
So babe nga talaga ang tawagan nyo sa isa't isa?
may babe, may minsan din may Fumiya kasi...
Pero minsan Fumiya, yam yam. Pero kung may pagkakaroon, babe.
Babe.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Ikaw naman, Fumiya. Anong klaseng friendship meron kayong dalawa? Yes.
Sobrang close talaga. And then, sometimes, our language, we have language barrier. And sobrang difficult to communication.
Yes.
Pero... our feelings is always same, almost same.
Okay.
Yeah.
Secrets, mga sikreto. Ang mga sikreto ba ninyo ba ay alam na ng bawat isa? Kung halimbawa, 1 to 100, ilang percent?
97.
Ah, talaga? 97% ang iyong buhay ay alam ni Fumiya. Ikaw, Fumiya.
What do you mean?
Story of your life, secrets of your life. 1 to 100, what percent alam na ni Yam Yam?
About him?
Yeah. About you. About you, your life, your
life
secrets about your life.
Shook.
Yes.
Eh?
Paano? Ganito siya, oh. Shook. yes.
My life? Almost 100.
100%.
Yeah.
Why do you call each other, why do you call yourselves spiritual brothers?
Because we are like a soulmate.
Oh.
Yeah.
Soulmates.
Yeah.
Why soulmates?
Actually, I learned soulmate kanina, so I don't know that meaning.
Okay.
I learned kanina. Yeah.
You learned kanina about soulmate. So what do you know about soulmate?
Like
now?
The here.
Yeah,
and here, like a...
Yeah,
diba?
So, but you have here and there, you're one.
Yeah, want?
yeah.
One, not one.
One.
Yeah, one.
One,
yeah.
Right, as brothers.
Yes.
So ano yun? Ano bang kwento talaga? Naiintindihan ko naman si Fumiya, pero paano nag-umpisa yung spiritual brothers?
Nag-umpisa yun sa nagpapakilala kami sa isa't isa. Tapos sabi ko, ikaw hapon. Tapos... medyo may language barrier yun, pero talagang mga gesture pa lang nagkakaintindihan kami. Tapos nung nasa confession room na kami, tinanong kami ni Kuya kung anong lumabas lang sa aking bibig talaga na spiritual kasi hindi ko rin alam.
Hindi mo rin alam kung paano nangyari ba sa spiritual.
Yeah.
Ano yung impression nyo sa isa't isa? The very first time you saw each other, what was your impression of Yam Yam?
I thought, at first I saw him, he's very Filipino face. And then, wow, he's super Filipino.
Is that good?
Good.
Very good,
very
okay.
Good. And then I talked to English, pero he can't understand.
Okay.
I thought Filipino, everyone can understand English. That's like, oh, wow. And then after that, sometimes he can't understand Tagalog.
Oh.
That's why, wow, who are you? This is my first impression.
Okay. Ikaw naman, yung first impression kay Fumiya?
First impression ko talaga sa kanya is jolly na tao. Kaya medyo siguro
nagkaswak kayo, ika nga. Pero alam niyo mga kaibigan, ang isang kahanga-hangang bagay tungkol sa dalawang itong magkaibigan ay ang pagpapahalaga ninyo sa edukasyon. Your story is inspiring. Bahagya
thank
lang.
So much.
Diba? Bumalik ka, nahinto ka sa pag-aaral nung ika'y grade 5, right?
Opo.
And then, what happened?
And then, nung huminto ako kasi kailangan kong magtrabaho kasi nakikita ko yung mga magulang ko na medyo nahirapan talaga. Kaya, pumunta ako ng city, nagtrabaho ako ng iba't ibang...
Saan? Sa Cebu?
Sa Cebu ko.
Okay.
Sa iba't ibang racket ko ng pinasukan. Tapos noon, na-realize ko na...
Ano-ano mga racket ang pinasukan?
Delivery ng tubig, tinapay ng nasa Bikiri, tapos nung liha, furniture, tapos car wash boy, tapos yung maid, pero boy.
Okay, house boy. Okay, pero ano... Ang iyong goal ay makapag-ipon para bakit yan nagtatrabaho sa Cebu?
Yun po, makapag-ipon din para din po makatulong ako sa aking mga magulang.
Okay. Fumiya,
opo.
You also have your own story. After school, I think you worked.
Yes.
Ano yung tinapos mo muna sa school?
I studied hotel management.
Okay.
Yeah, and then after that, I was working at hotel for 2 years. Pero after that, I resigned. And then
What was your job in the hotel?
Bellman. Bring the luggage.
Yes, luggage. Yeah. Okay.
And pero I resigned kasi I want to study for English.
And that's the reason why you came to the Philippines?
Yes, because
you wanted to study English.
Yes, po.
Pero why of all countries did you choose the Philippines?
Actually, at first, I was thinking U.S. or Canada. And then, pero that time, I don't have many money. I walang many money. Yeah.
Okay. And how much money did you have during that time?
Wow, you are so directory person. Oh, siempre. I like you.
Fumiya, when you want an answer, you ask the question.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, diba?
So, right.
Yeah. 1, 2. Wait, bro. 200,000
pesos.
Because okay. I'm very, very keep saving.
All right.
Yeah.
So you came to the Philippines. You had 200,000 pesos.
Yes.
Okay.
And then.
Did you know anybody in the Philippines?
Wala.
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 Okay. So nung dumating ka sa Pilipinas, saan ka pumunta? Hotel? Nag-upa ka ng bahay?
Like a condo.
Condo. Okay.
Yeah. Rent.
Naghanap ka ng teacher. How did you find? You found a teacher?
No, my friends of Tito.
Friends of Tito?
Tito of friends. Friends of Tito? Which one?
Tito of friends. Friends of Tito. Who is Tito? Your Tito?
Hindi Tito. Friends Tito. Tito of friends.
Tito of friends, Filipino friends. Or Japanese?
She's half Filipino, half Japanese.
Okay,
yeah.
And then her uncle?
Her is Filipino. Yeah.
Alam mo, Fumiya, huwag mo kulituhin, ha? No. So, she's Filipino-Japanese.
Yes, yes, yes.
And then she has a tito.
Yes.
And then the tito...
Met him, yeah.
Yeah, and then
pero
helped...
I don't know each other. And okay. Just like, oh, you are my friends of Tito.
Okay,
like that.
Right.
And then he... Found my
teacher.
Yeah.
Very
yes,
good. Okay,
why.
So when you joined PBB, when you got into the house of Kuya, you were studying English. the time when you joined PBB,
PBB.
You were studying
Hindi.
Hindi.
I just studied only 3 months.
3 months?
Yes. And after that, at the same time, I started vlogging.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And then?
And then just I was stay 5 months. And after that, go back to Japan.
Okay.
Pero I'm still vlogging for Filipinos mm-hmm. in Japan.
In Japan?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's why I'm living in Japan, pero always like a Philippine, Japan, like that.
You fell in love with the Philippines?
Yes.
Why?
Because Filipino is very, very happy person. I like Filipino attitude talaga.
Wow. Maraming salamat. Ano yung vlog niya? Napanood mo na yung vlog niya?
Opo.
Tungkol sa Pilipinas? Paano bang vlog ni Fumiya?
Ang vlog po niya is nagta-travel siya. Mayroon siyang travel vlog din.
It's a travel vlog.
Yes.
Okay. Halimbawa lang, nag-vlog tayo ngayon tatlo.
Oh my gosh.
Di ba? Nandito sa studio. If we were vlogging, how would you do it?
Eh?
Okay. Where is your phone? You can use your phone. Let's. Okay. I'm serious. You can vlog. Okay?
Talaga.
Yeah, talaga. Halimbawa, magwa-vlog ka.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. Okay.
Suddenly.
Okay. So, how would you do it? There.
At first. Hi, what's up? I'm Fumiya.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Ako naman. Hi.
Oh, so okay. Today, my friend. Sorry, friend.
No, we're friends.
Are you a friend, diba?
Yes.
Yeah, my friend is together. Yeah.
Lakad tayo. Lakad. Okay, yeah. And then.
Hello.
There. Lakad.
Hello.
There. Hello. Hello.
Wow.
Welcome to Tonight with Boy Abunda.
Yeah, Tonight with Boy Abunda. I'm so happy. Oh, yum, yum. Whoa, what are you doing?
Kasi ako okay. Pinoy, happy person, diba?
Yeah, ano
diba?
Pa? Ano pang sasabihin mo?
And,
ano pa?
I'm so... How do you feel? How do you feel?
I'm very happy to be a guest on your vlog.
Taraga, ako din.
Ako din. Masaya, I'm so... masaya. Nabahagi ako ng iyong vlog.
Yeah, ako masaya. Ako na naman vlog. Taraga. Yeah, salamat. How about ikaw?
Hello! Kumusta ko sa aming Bisaya diha?
Oh, naintindihan mo yun?
Yeah, hindi ko alam.
Kasi ako foreigner too.
Di ba?
Oh, maraming salamat. Balik na tayo. Yun ang sample vlog. I-upload mo yan.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. No, I mean, there was a task yata inside the house. Oh, no. It was Mitch's, what was that? Ano yun? The bachelorette party. Kung saan tinuruan mo kung paano maging pogi Fumiya. Oo, kasi may nagsabi sa akin na isa daw sa pagkakapareho ninyo ay pareho kayo pogi.
Wow.
So,
oh my gosh.
Para malaman lamang ng tao, kung tuturuan mo muli si Fumiya paano maging pogi, paano oh nga ka?
Can we stand up?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Okay.
Bastos.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay.
Do you think Japanese girls will like Yum Yum?
Be honest. Yes.
Thank you so
okay.
much for lying.
Yeah, I'm a good liar, diba? Shout out to
you. Okay, so how?
How?
Wow. O gayahin mo si Yum Yum.
Okay.
So, galing mo naman pala magpapogi. You have a girlfriend, right?
Yes.
Kumusta? Kumusta? Nakapag-usap na kayo pagkatapos ng PBB?
Sa cellphone lang po.
Sa cellphone. And then, anong sinabi niyo sa isa't isa?
Nag-usap kami na magkikita din tayo soon.
Ganda naman ng ngiti mo dyan. Di ba? How many girlfriends have you had in life?
Two.
Pero meron kang girlfriend ngayon?
Wala.
Ay, wala. Wala.
Wala.
Pero handa ba ang iyong puso magmahal? Ready to fall in love?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Siyempre.
Anong klaseng girl ang hinahanap mo? Anong tipo mong babae? Kind of girl? What? Long hair? Maputi? Morena?
Eh. long hair.
Okay.
And I'm so sorry. I like Japanese.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, narito ang isang katanungan. Yam Yam, totoo bang at one point nagselos ka kay Andre dahil nagiging close na sila noon ni Fumiya? Mamaya ang sagot. Fumiya, isang bagay na ayaw mo kay Yam Yam at Yam Yam, isang bagay na ayaw mo kay Fumiya. Ang mga kasagutan po sa pagbabalik ng TWBN. Ito'y patanong lamang na katanungan. Anong ayaw nyo sa isa't isa? Fumiya at Yam. Ngayong alam na namin kung ano ang inyong gusto at pinakamamahal sa isa't isa. Go ahead, Yam.
Ang pinakaayaw ko sa kanya, yung pagiging tamad niya din minsan.
Sa loob ng bahay. Tamad ka raw, tamad ka.
Minsan lang.
Minsan lang. Sometimes you're lazy.
Yeah. Yeah, lazy talaga.
Okay. Yeah. So, the one thing that you don't like about Yam.
He's very perfect, pero...
He's perfect. Perfect, pero...
Pero, he have gas.
What do you mean gas?
Oh my gas.
He not used to brush the teeth. That's why sometimes he has gas.
Okay. Ano bang ibig sabihin niyan, Yam? Ah, ito yung niloloko ka na may bad breath?
Yeah.
Is that true? Hindi naman yata.
Is it not true? You want to try?
Oh my gosh! How many times I smelled you a gas? Oh my gastos!
Ano sabi, you wanna try?
You wanna try?
Oh my gosh!
You used to it, di ba?
I used to it, di ba? Oh my gosh!
Look at me.
No, the.
Oh! Voila!
Voila!
Wow!
Voila!
He learned. He learned.
Yes. Voila!
He became human.
Thank you so much.
Baka naman sa loob lang ng bahay ni Kuya, kaya masyado kayong busy o di kayo natutulog, kaya siguro naamoy niya. Mm. I mean, paglalo na pag umaga, di ba? Pag bagong gising. Pero ito, yung selos, ito ba at one point nagselos ka kay Andre?
Hindi ko napansin yan, pero hindi talaga ako nagselos talaga. Kasi sa loob ng bahay, we are family talaga. Kailangan namin ng isa't isa mag-get to know each other, get together. Yun.
Magkaisa kayo, nag-get together kayo.
Uh-oh.
No, you become one family.
One family.
In other words. Okay. Ikaw, Fumiya, after PBB, ikaw ba'y uuwi, babalik, papuntang Japan? Anong mangyayari? Or mag-aartista ka ba? Or mananatili ka ba dito sa Pilipinas? Dahil marami ka ng fans.
Yeah, I'm so... Thank you so much! Yeah, if I got opportunity, I want to try dito sa Pilipinas. Pero at I want to try in Japan also.
Okay.
Yes.
You also want to be an actor in Japan?
Yes. Because one of the dream is I want to become a bridge between Philippines and Japan.
Okay.
So I want to famous Philippines, and then next I want to become famous in Japan. And
okay.
Then I became a bridge. Yeah. And then Japan, Philippines, Japan, Philippines. Yeah, like that.
Kaya mong iwanan si Yam Yam?
You left over me.
Oh my God.
Will you leave Yam Yam?
Oh, he bring to Japan also.
Yam Yam alone.
Yeah.
You stayed in the house of Kuya for like 88 days.
88 days.
Anong inyong natutunan sa isa't isa at sa mga ibang housemates? The most important lesson you learned. And what did you learn from Kuya? Dalawa yun. Una muna yung leksyon na inyong natutunan sa isa't isa.
Never give up.
Never give up.
Sobrang mahirap nangyari inside house. Pero always we're saying each other, never give up. And think positive.
Yeah. Ikaw, Yam?
Ako naman ay yung talagang think positive tsaka dream big talaga.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Maraming beses na kayo kinakausap ni Kuya. Kung meron kayong isang bagay na natutunan mula kay Kuya, ano yun?
Yung ang natutunan ko na pinakamalaking bagay na natutunan ko kay Kuya is yun talagang huwag susuko sa isang laban kahit nahihirapan ka. Pwede kang umiyak pero hindi. Huwag kang susuko.
Huwag kang susuko. Ikaw, Fumiya, the lesson that you learned from Kuya.
Kuya, miyorso, huwag kang susuko.
Taraga,
if I gave up, pero he always sang, and then,
Okay. No, I wanted to ask you, because if you want to pursue a career in Japan, do you have an agent in Japan already?
I have, like, producer.
Okay.
Yeah.
You have producer already in
yes.
Japan. In the Philippines, who is your favorite actress?
She, di ba? Kylie Versosa.
Oh, because she was Miss International and the pageant was held in Japan.
Yes.
Did you know her when she was when she won in Japan?
I don't know.
Did you know that she was Miss International?
I didn't know. Pero,
you didn't know.
Pero she came inside house, Kuya's house, and then I saw her and then, wow, sobrang ganda talaga. What happened to this country?
She's a very good friend of mine. She's a very good friend of mine. And she's watching right now. What do you want to tell her?
Oh my gosh, are you...
Here.
She's there. My gosh, you are sobrang ganda. What happened to you?
I mean, people are talking about Juan Carlos, Jay Cuenca, and Kylie Versosa being together. What is it that you have that Jake doesn't have? How do you translate this? Dale, ha? What Jay Cuenca, you know, the actor, is very good. Jay Cuenca is an actor.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, very good looking, very intense.
Wow.
Very good actor.
Oh, my gosh.
Some say that he is it public? Yeah, that he is, you know, the boyfriend of Kylie Versosa.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm not sure about it, but I haven't spoken to Kylie. But my question to you is, anong meron ka na wala si Jake?
Oh, my gosh. Sobrang mahirap, pero... Fumiya word. I have Fumiya humor.
Oh,
diba?
Wow.
Because I'm Fumiya, diba?
Okay, magpasalamat kayong dalawa sa lahat ng sumuporta sa inyo at tuloy na rin sa pag-imbita na sumuporta sa PBB Otso. Go ahead.
Sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta sa amin, thank you talaga. Thank you talaga. Tsaka palagi nyo pong suportahan at subaybayan ng lahat ng batch ng PBB. Thank you!
Maraming salamat po for supporting me and us, diba?
Diba?
Yeah, and I'm so happy. Mo, I got power from everyone. Thank you so much. Gihingguk matika, mahal kita. Thank you.
Maraming salamat. Let's do fast talk.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Okay? We have 2 minutes. We have to do this fast, okay?
Oh.
Yam, akbay, hawak kamay.
Akbay.
Fumiya, horror, comedy.
Comedy.
Yam, daga, ipis.
Daga.
Fumiya, food or sleep?
Sleep.
Yam, adobo, sinigang.
Adobo.
Japan, Philippines.
Both.
Anong unang trabaho mo?
Furniture.
Favorite Tagalog word?
Grabe.
Huling beses kang pinagpawisan?
Ngayon lang.
First time you kissed a girl?
High school.
Tao na gusto mong mapanaginipan?
My girlfriend, Eileen.
If Yam Yam were an animal, what would he be?
Tasha.
Kung inumin si Fumiya, ano siya?
Wine.
Wow.
Yes, no. Have you fallen in love with a Filipina girl?
No.
Oo, hindi. Handa na bang pakasalan ang girlfriend mong si Ellen?
Hindi pa.
Fumiya, sinong idol mo?
Kylie Versosa.
Yam Yam, biggest regret?
Wala.
For me, biggest achievement.
My YouTube channel, 1 million.
Sino ang dapat maging big winner sa inyong dalawa?
Ako.
Sino ang mas malaking paa?
Kami, same.
Sexiest woman in the Philippines. Sexiest woman.
Kylie Versosa!
Lights on, lights off.
Lights off!
Sex or chocolate?
Oh my gosh!
Sex!
Last time you had sex?
Wow! I have never experienced in my life same things.
Kalimutan ko kasi lights off!
Nakalimutan daw niya kasi naka-lights off. Marami salamat. Kumiya, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Salamat. Salamat and good luck. Voice of La Carmela de Boracay, Joby Linsangan Moreno and Lawrence Moreno of Orange Blush Salon, thank you. Bart Borja of IMG, Move On, Maria Theres Clothing, True Money, maraming salamat po sa inyong tulong sa amin sa Make Your Nanay Proud Foundation. Live and love in abundance and always make your nanay proud. Be kind. Abundance. Good night.